Meetu, Flower and Butterfly.
One day, little Meetu was standing in a beautiful garden, but he was sad as he had no friends. In the garden, Meetu saw a yellow butterfly sitting on a flower. Meetu started running towards the butterfly to catch it. But the butterfly flew away, scared that Meetu might hurt it. The flower said,
"Please do not catch the butterfly. It's my friend."
Meetu got sad and said, "I'm sorry, flower. I won't catch the butterfly. But I have no friends." Seeing Meetu sad, the butterfly came and sat on his hand and said,
"Don't be sad, Meetu. Now we will be your friends. But please don't catch me when I come near you."
Meetu became very happy and the three became friends and played together.